Hello everyone, welcome to the another milestone of the learning journey. So in the series of quick concept review, today we will learn about the prime numbers. So basically a prime number is a natural number that cannot be written as the product of two smaller natural numbers. These are the example of some prime numbers. But do you often get confused in recognizing the prime numbers having more than one digit? So here I am going to share the strategy in which a number has to cross four levels to win the trophy for being a prime number. And since the game is for the beginners only, so I will consider only those numbers for which you need to know the divisibility rules only up to 10. So the minimum qualification for a number to participate in the game is to be more than 9. Since we are considering the numbers with more than one digit, so the level 1 is about the digit at 1's place. If the digit is not one of the 0 or 5, the number will clear this level and will move to the next level, where we have to check whether the number is even or odd, and an odd number will clear this level and will move to the next level. So this is interesting, where we have to check the divisibility by 3 or 9. So you can do this by doing the long division, but there is an amazing trick that I will share with you. Let's take an example. I want to check whether 54 is divisible by 3 or 9. So simply add the digits of the number. You'll get 9. Since 9 is divisible by 3 and 9 both, that means 54 will be divisible by 3 and will be divisible by 9 as well. Okay, but for the number prime, it should not be divisible by 3 or 9, and it will clear this level and move to the next level. In the next level, which is the final level of this game, the number should not be divisible by 7. Now for checking the divisibility by 7, you can either do the long division, or you can check my video in which I have shared the divisibility rule by 7. The link is given in the description. So if the number is not divisible by 7, it will clear the final level and it will become a prime number. Initially, the systematic approach may seem a bit lengthy, but once your brain adapts the strategy, you will be able to recognize the number very quickly. Let me show you how. So let's examine this 51, whether it is prime or not. So at the first level, we can see that number, that digit at 1's place is 1. So that means it's neither 0 nor 5. This level is crossed. So we will go to the next level and we'll have to check whether it's even or odd. And we know that the number is an odd number. Okay, so that means this level is also crossed. We have to move to the next level to check the divisibility by 3 or 9. So for this, you simply add the digits of the number. So this comes out to be 6. So 6 is divisible by 3. That means this level is not crossed. That means this is not a prime number. Let's check the another number, 31. So the first level, digit at 1's place in 31 is 1, neither 0 nor 5. That level is clear. The number is an odd number. That means this level is also clear. And for checking divisibility by 3 or 9, we will add the digits of the number, which comes out to be 4. That means it is neither divisible by 3 nor by 9. So this level is also clear. Okay, so for checking divisibility by 7, as I know that 7 4 times is 28 and 7 5 times is 35. That means the number is not divisible by 7 also. That means it is a prime number because it has crossed all the four levels. So I hope that the video is pretty useful for the beginners struggling with the prime numbers identification. So please share the experience about the video and let me know about more topics that you want to learn. See you in the next video. Till then, take care and have an awesome learning journey.